We change sports, but we stay at Northwest Missouri. Yasmine Osborn. All-America's tennis player, All-America tennis player in 1998 and won the MIAA number one singles championship in 97 and 98 before taking second in 1999 when she suffered an injury in the championship match. Posting 27 singles wins and 28 doubles victories as a sophomore in 1997, Osborn was an All-America in 1998 after winning 22 straight singles matches. The Bearcats advanced to the NCAA Division II tournament in each of the three seasons she played. Yasmine Osborn. Hey.
Hi.
Congratulations.
Thank you so much. I appreciate it.
You did not start your college career at Northwest Missouri State. You started at another school, what we now consider a Power Five school, and you ended up at Northwest Missouri State. It seemed like a pretty good career move for you.
Yes.
Tell me about the move.
Yes. So I went to another school that we shall not name, and I had a lot of hopes and dreams of what I thought it was going to be like to play at that school at that caliber, and none of those hopes and dreams came to fruition. So I left that school with a broken spirit and a broken leg, and ended up driving down this long country road and turning left down Main Street and rolling up on this beautiful school that was all dressed in green and white. And I met an amazing person. We call him Coach Rosie, but Mark Rosewell. And he immediately just kind of made me feel at home. And I kind of knew within a few minutes that that was the school that I should have gone to in the first place. So it ended up being an absolutely amazing time there. It was definitely the right choice. The team welcomed me with open arms and really helped me to heal, both physically and spiritually.
And it worked out great for you at Maryville. So you have a fascinating job right now at the USTA, United States Tennis Association. Tell us about your job.
So I am the manager of diversity and inclusion for the United States Tennis Association. What I get to do is offer tennis to a lot of different people, but we work with kids and adults. So if you play league tennis or if you play junior tournaments, USTA usually puts those type of things on. The thing I love about it is I started in a program called the National Junior Tennis League at the time. So what I get to do with my job now is offer the same thing, National Junior Tennis League, to other kids. So I'm right back where I started, literally. Getting paid this time, which is wonderful. But it's really nice every day to go to work and just offer kids the opportunity I had to learn and play tennis.
Fantastic. And what does this mean to you?
Wow. I would say I'm honored, but I think we've said that already. That goes without saying. I really think that this is amazing. I kind of feel like I should be giving Northwest and Coach Rosie a Hall of Fame award. I don't feel like I deserve this, but I really, really appreciate it. I really have earned a family from Northwest. I know that's been said. I think the MIAA conference is very family-oriented, but I have a lot of my best friends that went to Northwest. I have people here from Northwest. My teammate Reagan Dodd is here and her parents, which is amazing. So I think that's awesome. My family is here. But, I have a godson from a teammate from Northwest. So it's just, it just keeps on, it's like a gift that just keeps on giving. I was shocked. Coach Rosie, you owe me some eggs because I dropped them in the grocery store when you called me. but it's a huge, I think honor is the best word. It's a huge honor. I'm so grateful. I am so glad that you called me. Rosie, I appreciate it, and I'll never forget the day I turned left down Main Street in Maryville, Missouri.
That's fantastic. Yasmine, congratulations. Great. Well done.